just a quick video about some of the new brands of turntables that are popping up with what appear to be fake reviews on their Amazon listings and websites. This one here I've heard mentioned before. It's called Angel's Horn. They don't sell these on Amazon or anywhere else, just on their own website. And right on the homepage, this is the description they have. Valuable piano paint, bright that divide the craft top thin and red wood grain. Luster to have got the precious stone sort is with the texture. Endurable, often new, highly respectable shape, Chien, roughly Vogue. Now modern Vogue, elegant appearance of your luxurious living room of ream of nobility, tasty, cultured qualities. All right, that makes a lot of sense. Best sound, best quality, best service, and the best price. They have live chat, 60-day return policy. And look at, they all have these reviews, all five-star reviews of this company that nobody has ever heard of before, and which didn't even appear on the market until maybe a month or two ago. And they're all on sale, too. And notice some of them are claiming to be Orbit turntables. Isn't that a trademark of the U-Turn company? They're selling Orbit turntables. I don't think they would be happy about some other company calling their turntables Orbit. They all have $20 off coupons and 2-year warranty. So on the surface, if you get past this really strange English descriptions, it seems like a good deal. So let's take a look at this one here. They're selling it for $229, original price $459. And look, they're all 5-star reviews. They all have real people's, well, mostly real people's names on them. Evan, Blake, Javier, Eric, Sarah. And they're all very short, just like very nice product, 5 stars. Looks good, sounds great, very happy, 5 stars. Highly recommended, sounds good, 5 stars. You think these reviews are real? I don't think so. I think these are all fake reviews. And again, just like U-Turn, they have both a basic turntable range and a plus turntable range. I mean, they look like good turntables. They're probably all made from the same company in China that manufacture turntables for dozens of other brands. More fake reviews. Good intro turntable. Well, that's only 4 stars. Well, they gotta get at least some that are not 5 stars. Super pleased with it as my first record player. 5 stars. Only owned for 4 weeks so far. 5 stars. Nice product. 5 stars. So let's look more about this company. To eliminate sorrow and sorrow, to free people from suffering? What are they talking about? A turntable supposed to do that? They say they're a young and passionate company. Do they have a real address? Yes, they're in Stafford, Missouri. And there it says, made in the USA and ships direct to you. Well, I looked up their company headquarters on Google Maps and got the satellite image, and that is the headquarters of Angel's Horn Turntables. It appears to be a single family house with a large separate garage and a junkyard in the backyard. Presumably they could be selling the turntables out of this garage. I guess they could be boxing them up and shipping out from there, but I don't know. It doesn't seem like a very commercial setting for a company to be running out of. And apparently whoever's running this company out of that garage in Missouri is not a native speaker of English, because on their blog they have articles with titles like this: how to cartridge replacement your record player, and how to maintenance and cleaning your record player. And apparently the brand has only been around since November 15th, 2019. But Missouri does not have any record of a company named Angel's Horn. I also tried it with a space, and that didn't come up with anything either. They also sell rather pricey speakers too. $369. Great speakers, 5 stars. Amazing, 5 stars. I love America, USA all the way, 5 stars. Good quality of the sound. 10 months ago, the company wasn't even in business 10 months ago. They have a YouTube channel, which also did not exist until November 2019, so those reviews on their website from 10 months ago have got to be fake. They just have 1 2-minute video with no audio, not even background music, showing you how to set up the turntable, and a couple short clips taken from that video. And in that video, they show a Chinese record being played. So despite the fake reviews and all the strangeness involving this company, I don't doubt that these are real turntables, and if you order one, you will receive it. Just don't be surprised if it comes for you directly from China or from some importer in California or somewhere, instead of from that garage in Missouri. And these turntables appear to be largely identical to several other models already on the market, such as this one from 1x1, which is at a lower price, $169, instead of these, which sell for around $229. Or this model from TEC, which also sells for around $200, the TN300. And there's also this other 1x1 turntable, which again appears to be mostly identical, but it comes with a built-in amplifier and bundled with external speakers for the same price as these Angel Horn turntables that don't come with those features. So there's no real reason to choose these over any other turntables already on the market anyway. I'm also suspicious of this Voxsun turntable that comes with external speakers. Now, Voxsun is a brand that has been around for a while, selling mostly cheap portable record players like the Crosley and Victrola suitcase style record players. Voxsun has their own brand of those, but they introduced this new model here in early January, and almost immediately they have 10 five-star reviews, all 5 stars, all glowing positive reviews posted within the past week or two. I mean, look at this, February 19th, February 25th, February 28th. Suddenly all these people got these turntables and posted these universally positive reviews. Yeah, I don't think so. I think these are fake reviews as well. And this could be an okay turntable. I mean, it has an Audio-Technica magnetic cartridge and adjustable counterweight. I don't know about how good those speakers are, though. And one thing I noticed, all the photos show it without the counterweight installed. And because of that, it looks like the cartridge is almost resting on top of the record because of how heavy the tone arm is without the counterweight. So whoever did these prop photos of it did not set it up correctly and probably ruined the stylus it came with. And here's another new turntable that just recently appeared on Amazon by Ideal Force. They claim it has a superior Audio-Technica stylus. Well, that's not an Audio-Technica cartridge. That's a Chuodenchi MG09, a very low-end magnetic cartridge. And I love their description of the various parts of the turntable. Apparently a counterweight is now called a gravity adjustment hammer. The cueing lever is a pause pole. The little clamp that locks the tone arm in place when you're not using it is the singing arm buckle. And the protective cover for the stylus is the sing needle protective cover. And this has got to be a joke. Somebody photoshopped the turntable into this stock photo of a living room, just sitting in the middle of the floor, completely at the wrong angle and with no shadow on it whatsoever. That's just hilarious. Really bad Photoshop job there. And again, all 5-star reviews, although they only have 2 of them so far, posted within the past week or two, again, February 19th and February 22nd. So if you're looking for a new turntable around $200, I would avoid these two, as well as those Angel's Horn turntables I showed earlier, because there are plenty of good turntables for around $200 from well-known brands like Audio-Technica and TEC, as well as from new brands which have earned a legitimate good reputation like Fluence. So I will include a link to my turntable buyer's guide in the description. This is not an advertisement for it. I don't make any money from this webpage. The Amazon links on it are not affiliate links. They're just a public service of helping you make a good choice of buying a new turntable.